Partner for what was once the state's largest law firm has started another firm, and tonight one of the founding partners for Lionel Sawyer and Collins confirms the firm is going away. Sam Lionel and eight other lawyers will join Fennemore Craig's Las Vegas office starting next month, and managing partner Paul Hejmanowski, along with three others, have filed to create Hejmanowski and McCree LLC. Those people are listed as managing members. Lionel Sawyer and Collins had kept news of the firm's dissolution quiet, even as lawyers started looking for other work. The firm was a political powerhouse established back in 1967, with one of the co-founders being former Nevada Governor Grant Sawyer.